Most people now realise one of the most productive traits in Northern Australia is fertility. And we're seeing the data that we're collecting with CQUni and their walkover weighing really helps us collate very intensive measurements that give us an indication of the quickest rebreeders and more fertile cattle in the herd.
So we're looking at automated ways of recording the fertility performance of cattle in remote locations. You know, done the hard yards with the research, and now it's about bringing those online through the data muster application to deliver those solutions to industry.
Essentially, you know, 100 years ago we had people out riding around herds and flocks looking at individual animals and making sure they're all right. We can't do that anymore, and so what we're trying to do is take sensors and use the sensors in place of that really intensive observation. The big things we're looking at is animal health, and so trying to detect disease states remotely while animals are out in the paddock. If we can do that, there's a chance that we can step in and actually prevent further animals from getting that disease, or get in and actually fix up animals that are having a problem. Yeah, so we're working with a number of different technologies, so with collars and ear tags. One of the most interesting and really simple results came through recently, where we can really clearly pick up buffalo fly infestation off some of these sensor ear tags. And it's not rocket science. They obviously flick their head around a lot, and we can pick that up with the sensor. But that's really important, because if we can start to detect that remotely when animals are out in the paddock, we can really start to see when an infestation is starting to build up and start treatment earlier than we might have.
Being able to successfully use these devices as a welfare monitoring tool gives producers the power to prove to consumers and society that their animals are being looked after in a welfare friendly manner. And this opens up all kinds of welfare opportunities. It also allows producers to improve their productivity by intervening earlier than what they normally would on their properties.
We will try to get the balance across the learning program and the applied research program that delivers graduates that are able to go out either in their own businesses or as valued employees that will be able to create good business opportunities, lift production, understand what it is to work in a team and across a value added supply chain.